show you three mudras which are beneficial for strengthening your lungs and improving your respiration. The whole world is made up of five elements, and so is our body. And we have five fingers, each representing one element: fire, air, space, earth, and water. When we join these fingers in combinations, they are called mudras. And when we do this, practice these mudras, alterations happen in our energy levels, and that is beneficial for our system. So first mudra I will show you, this is Adi Mudra. You have to touch the tip of your thumb to the base of your little finger and curl all other fingers like this. You have to do it with both hands and inhale deeply and exhale deeply. Next mudra is Shvasani Mudra. This mudra is done like this. The little finger is joined to the base of your thumb, ring finger to the middle of your thumb, and middle finger to the tip of the thumb, and index fingers remains like this. You have to do it with both hands, keep it on your lap, and again do deep inhalation and exhalation. Next mudra is Prana Mudra. In this mudra, we join the tip of thumb, little finger and ring finger like this, and other two fingers remain straight. These mudras can be done in sitting posture or lying posture also, because if somebody is ailing, then they cannot sit for long time to do these mudras. The advantage of these mudras are, like, if somebody is ailing, they cannot do exercises and all. So these mudras can be done in any posture, sitting or lying down, and in any place. So you can utilize the benefits of these mudras by practicing it 3 times a day. If you are doing once a day, you have to do 15 minutes at a stretch, and you can split it into 3 times also, 5 minutes each. Or else you can practice Adi Mudra in the morning, Prana Mudra in the afternoon, and Shvasani Mudra at night.